It took a virus to clearly demonstrate what should have been obvious to hoteliers and restaurateurs worth their salt. To me, it was since long. The hospitality industry is very vulnerable owing to its low need satisfaction standards. No doubt, COVID-19 is giving the hospitality industry quite a thrashing, putting an end to numerous of its pandemic wounded businesses, and many do already demand that the hospitality industry is bailed out at any cost. However, doing that would definitely be wrong. Here's why. As for the trashing, I say that the hospitality industry, more precisely phrased, the businesses making up our industry, do not deserve any better because it is the least developed industry of all. It did not keep up with the development of guests' needs, for it got stuck long time ago when the satisfaction of lower order bodily needs was highest on the guests' agenda. But times have changed, and so have guest needs, and once, what? Alas, took place without being recognized and adequately responded to by hospitality industry business owners and developers. With respect to the calls for bailout, I respond with a resounding no, because what happens now is simply a forced market shake-up, and incompetence should not be rewarded. To cite Bruce Henderson, unless a business has a unique advantage over its rivals, it has no reason to exist. In other words, the numerous hotels and restaurants that fall victim to COVID-19 are businesses with health preconditions called wrong business concept, resulting in the sameness virus infection. These were and are facts that made me start to write my future-oriented hospitality industry textbook, The Revelation of the Secret Behind Success, already some 10 years ago, in pre-COVID-19 times, as it were. My book deals with all aspects of the planning and running of a hospitality industry business, but is focusing on the satisfaction of higher order needs. The book instills first and foremost the ability to understand the psychological aspects of human needs satisfaction in the hospitality industry. It gives you the knowledge needed to get to grasp with the workings of the human being's psyche, what in turn is essential to the development of a highly profitable business concept that gives access to the virtually untapped but extremely lucrative source of higher order guest needs satisfaction. For those who do not yet know me, I'm Uwe Finke, recognized hotelier, marketing professional, and book author with some 35 years of international top executive experience. I am specializing in entrepreneurial hotel and resort management with strong focus on business development, meaning making sure that highest possible profits are being made. The book is available at Amazon. The study of my book and the application of its contents to your business will make your hotel or restaurant very successful in that it makes it immune against COVID-19, similar viruses respectively, and the sameness virus. It will emerge more profitable than ever. For more about me, how to contact me to learn more, and how to purchase the book, see the information in the video description.